They really are weak to blood punch. Does this lead anywhere? Doesn't seem like it. Definitely not. Numbers going up pretty fast. So from here, yeah, I can make it over there pretty easily. But first, Lord Samuel Hayden. That's my sword. In 2150, following the loss of communication between Earth and Mars-based facilities, UAC Director Dr. Samuel Hayden suddenly resurfaced on Earth before the AN Council. The demonic invasion of Earth had already begun, and Dr. Hayden had arrived just in time to provide aid. He supplied the Resistance Army with Argent technology and advanced armaments, taking helm of the newly reformed ARC as lead director. Dr. Hayden's tactical and scientific acumen were invaluable to the war effort, and he was soon given full command over all resistance efforts by the Global Council. The ARC engaged the demons with bleeding edge tech, exosuits, and heavy frame battle mechs, but found themselves fighting a losing battle. Operation Hellbreaker was Samuel's final plan, a powerful counterattack that ultimately ended in failure. His robotic torso retrieved by ARC soldiers. Samuel is now tended to and monitored by a skeleton crew of scientists. They had been given contingency orders to safeguard his body along with the crucible obtained on Mars. Oh yeah, that thing. My sword. It's mine. Also, this is mine now. Suit upgrades. Sure. Why not start with the most expensive one since I can afford it? Still not enough arsenal tokens to complain much. Well, I guess that can happen too. At least now I know what to... Oh. The way back here, huh? That was a bad idea. There we go. can just switch from there. That's cool. Secret encounter complete. Still not really enough to... actually, is it? There's nothing that's like got the 1 point, right? No, I don't think there is. That's already maxed. Cool, cool. Probably upgrade this. Actually, gonna save up for that this time. What do I have a lot of ammo for? Kinda. I guess it counts. That one done. Progress. That was probably not such a good idea. And that one is just a mess. Something? I guess I need to wait for it to get in here. Yeah, like that. Anyone else? Kinda. Oh. Actually, I need the ammo more. That helps. I should probably remap that or something. Good enough. Okay, so that leads over there. Probably try not to do that too much. You know, I do kinda need the life. That timing. Okay, so I need to go down next. I'm sure there's a way down somewhere around here. I just have to break it open. Oh, there it is. Run! Give it to me. Master Glory Kills. Let's get air control for now. And there's a mess outside as usual. I can't wait to live in a different country or pretty much anywhere else. Oh. Well, that's one way to go down. Go directly. At least try to be grateful and take it, huh? You were there. Don't be surprised. Nine. My ammo. I think I'm getting a bit more used to the system works. Ow. Doesn't really help me deal with stun locks, but get in the way, didn't I? That timing. What? There we go. I'm still a bit of an issue. Well, that's nice, at least. 7. Oh, come on. Of course I get it now. Okay, good enough. Oh yeah, I got a lore entry. Shit. Oh, there it is. The other part too. Nice. We got that entry. By 2151, the air began running operations from the mobile command carrier, a seaborne command center designed for long-range strike operations which would serve as ARC HQ. Their primary objective, to locate the source of the Hellgrot infestation, and in doing so, shutting down the emergence of hell portals and closing the gate between dimensions. At the heart of the Armor Response Coalition is an aggressive research and development program in pursuit of new military technologies. As part of Dr. Hayden's commitment, UAC resources under his direction, including some of the most powerful AI ever created, have been deployed in service of weapon development designed to face the hell threat head-on. Yeah, makes sense. Wait, there's some... No, that's on the right. Okay. Oh, of course. Do I have enough ammo? Sure, let's put them later. Okay, I guess it was enough ammo. And one more. Have any challenges left? Oh yeah, getting runes. So I need to get over there. Okay, that should help. That's one easy way to get ammo. Out of 75. Getting really close now. Just one more headshot and then I don't really have to worry about it anymore. I mean, it is nice to get headshots, but it's not nice to be using all of those research vignettes, basically. Am I supposed to... get up there, probably from underneath, maybe. Oh, damn it, I can't actually use it by hand.
Turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
that's gonna take me all the way down now. That's probably fine. I wonder if I get a VFG here. I mean, in all likelihood I probably will just get the sword. And that's that. So that's almost all of the weapon challenges. Not like I have enough arsenal points to upgrade any of the other ones. So you know, the heavy rifle's fully maxed out. And everything else... I don't know. Actually... I don't really matter what I use anymore, so... Yay! Something with battery. Great. Now... going down there.
Our trans-dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Really? I think it's the other way around, don't you think? I don't think cleansed means what you think it means. Up. There you go. Okay, now I really don't have to worry about the challenges. What did I even do anyway? Oh, right. That's gonna be useful. When I'm not out of ammo. Ooh. The door's still working. Yeah, they really are weak to them, huh? Nice. Well, that was sudden. That was... Oh no, I almost missed it. No! What is it? Hmm. The Return of Samuel Hayden, Part 1. The destruction of the Argent Wellspring on Mars means chaos for planet Earth. Following the loss of communication between Earth and Mars-based facilities, the collapse of the Argent-dependent energy grid consumed the planet in crisis. It was during this time that UEC Director Dr. Samuel Hayden suddenly resurfaced on Earth before the Argent Council, wielding that which might offer salvation to mankind, the Crucible. After recounting the events that had transpired on the Red Planet, Hayden agreed to cooperate with the AN, providing access to the various UEC facilities on Earth, and by extension the full range of technologies at his disposal. Paramount among these was the Crucible, the last remaining source of Argent energy in existence. Yeah, sounds about right, and now we're gonna grab it for ourselves. open up. Sure, why not? Only two more rooms to get. So that was a challenge as well. That's all the challenge stone. I still need more. Come on. For a big one, I don't see a big one. Overdrive. Okay, the worst enemies. They should be around here somewhere, right? Is there really just one imp running away? They're really just... missed that one. Of course, now the big ones show me. Open up. Is that one? There we go. How I hate those guys. You guys found me from there. How did it manage to dodge all of that? I think the Locon might not be quite as cool when there are that many other targets. Everyone? No, of course not. But it's close enough. Never mind. yet. This seems to be slowing down at least. Not completely stopped though. Yeah, there's still combat. Oh, of course. That was close. Okay, let's see. Okay, so I need to get up there somehow. That's the way forward, right?
Yeah.
Which means one way or the other I need to get up there. Which means there it is. Had to be some way over. Battery. And yeah. How's our ammo? Pretty well. Say so. Right. Something tells me this isn't going to go as well as it should. Or maybe it is. It's going straight up now. That was fun. Got that first. Which means I probably need to go over there. That might have been a bit too much. Button probably unlocks the thing. Okay. Lord! The Return of Dr. Samuel Hayden, Part 2. Llega de adentro. It had been impossible to solve the energy crisis which now devastated the planet. Dr. Hayden sought to invent a method of Argent synthesis, a synthetic replication that could recreate the high yield capacity of Argent energy. With the destruction of the Argent energy across the solar system, all the remains of Argent existed now within the crossover. The field hell artifact which Dr. Hayden had acquired on Mars. Knowing full well the crossover's hidden power, Samuel devised a method to utilize the artifact as an Argent conductor, a process that would in time produce the miracle of synthetic man-made Argent energy, restoring the production of Argent energy to Earth. Hayden became a mythical figure among Earth's survivors, in no small part due to his abnormal physical condition, having returned to Earth when most sought a means to escape. Bringing with him the crossover that would grant the people a second chance at survival, for the common person he had become the stuff of legends. Yeah, we know better, but yeah, I guess that kind of makes sense. One up! My ammo. Let's start with this. Counter complete. Nice, nice. I still need one more. Right then. This can possibly go smoothly. Right? Okay. Say so. I guess some things can go smoothly when you combine Vega and the Doom Balloon. Or Doom Slayer, I guess.
Override successful.
That's nice. Small touches like that is what I love the most about this game. Right. Leaves. That encounter over there, and that's pretty much it. It's gonna go down when they give you extra everything. Oh boy. I'm dead. Anyone else? No, cool. works. I should really get more ammo. Armor's nice too. And that's... yeah. Anyone else? Yeah, of course. The only one side one down. Yep. Come on. Oh, that was a bit close. That helps. I should probably use that more.
Advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followed. But then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own. He is faster, more relentless. I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is Doom.
Yep, sounds about right. What is it? Okay. Fine. I did not mean to punch you, sorry. Oh. Arsenal. Oh yeah. Whoa, I can't even. Fine. Give me ammo then. Then I need to go that way.
Evacuation.
mitad de enlazarlo. Still cool though. Exactly. Absolutely nothing. Use the Slayer gear. I'm looking at this, of course. No fast travel yet, somehow. There's still a few things to kill somewhere. Oh, so the way up there.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007, March 3rd, 2163. And with him lies our salvation. For as he gains in strength, so do they fall in numbers. The priests command the armies to the north and south, but he controls the fight. The inner circle of death is where he resides, hunting them at the far reaches of the earth and beyond. I am a believer now. I feel it is in doom that I have faith. The Slayer is the spear that stabs at the heart of our attackers, and those that would seek to harm us should feel warned. For there is only one dominant life form in this universe, and it carries a steel-barreled sword of vengeance. All hail the coming of the Destroyer. The Slayer's time is now.
Well, at least she knows who to worship. Not you. Anyone feel there's a battle incoming? Because I feel there's a battle incoming.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
No fast travel yet, somehow.
My god! Dr. Hayden was convinced that he'd come here for this eventually.
Well, he was right about one thing.
Can I just say that it is an honor for me personally to meet you?
Out of the way.
Attention, emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
Hello there, Hayden.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Oh my. Well, hello there. Say ice flash green. Mm-hmm. not too bad. Actually block that too? I think he's dead now. Weapon point acquired. Traveler unlocked. Well, it's about as close to ready as, as it's gonna get. Let's go to the Slayer Gate. From over here? Not really. Probably more from... No. Yeesh, it's kinda hard to tell, huh? That would be bad. I think it's here. Well, that's one of them. Thank you. Well, that's not really helpful. Oh, okay. What else is there? That sure helps. I don't have any weapon challenges left, right? Okay. Right. Yeah, having gotten the one to recharge faster was a really good idea. I think the main threat is Conan. Yeah, those Cyber Demons were the main threat, and I got rid of them pretty early. Well, that and the Doom... the Hell... whatever. The one that's like the Hell Knight, but with blades. Yeah, that one. I got everything, right? Yeah, yeah. That was not as bad as I thought it would be. Not that I'm complaining. So satisfying to see everything getting completed like that. Yes. I don't know, there's something about the sound design I think that just makes that feel really good.
Of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the Conmaker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
Well,
the final priest is hiding in something sensible, Fry. The Khan Maker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
Just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
Try me. Right. But before we do that, we have things to spend. Also, missile launcher? Missile launcher. Brawler demons. That's gonna be annoying. But it's probably not going to be nearly as annoying as the pinkies with the full auto. Okay, so I can open two of those. I might as well get the last of these things. And get what was it again? Yeah, grab more. That I can just do that. Right, so that leaves Predator Token, Predator Token, Predator Token, and Cosmetics. I probably... yeah, I'll grab a Predator Token this time. Particularly the one over here. Actually, that's wrong. No, it's right here. Two Slayer Gates remain. Right then. Step on. That leaves 1, 2, 3, 4 gets to open, which means 7 of those things. Okay, simple enough. Right, anyway, I'm kinda running late already, so I hope you'll have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye!